nearby. All right, let's dance.
Taking the shot.
Good work in that scrap.
Guy really didn't like you.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Extension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter, Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day? You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Brock.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right.
If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
Is she that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot. I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since.
true, Kestis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD?
Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh. I'll take it.
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want to cut that.
Hey, Ka, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's a Sinar Rem city.
The senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain secured blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas get the yacht down, jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab a transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
Good job, Patissa.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack.
Thanks, twins.
She died.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight. Hey, Cal, how you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. Gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cal, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. You, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Karina, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
For the record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on Gabs.
Quinn, Gabs all yours.
Let's go reintroduce ourselves to the senator.
Stay back! I'm warning you!
I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me!
You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't.
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive. Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cap. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Lucky you, Senator. You've got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
Is there time for a quick tour of Seijan's terminal? I could see if the Senator's got anything else we could use.
And by we, you mean dirt you can sell to make some credits?
You can fight the good fight and still get yours along the way, Cal. That's war.
Maybe next time.
Fine. But lunch is on you, and the twins are starving. I've changed my mind. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
What took you so long? While you've been chasing shadows, I have been shot!
Have been caught harboring a traitor. Castus! I'll bend fire!
Scatter! Get to cover!
Stay, Barrack and Inquisitor! Look out!
Yes, this one. To the Mantis. Gaps. The twins. We'll mourn later. Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. Gotta stay one step ahead. Stem canister. That'll prove useful.
All right, let's go.
That way's blocked. Come on. We'll come back later.
Today. Let's head out. Be ready.
Shouldn't have come here.
I don't see her expecting me to use it like that.
Find that Jedi. It's gonna be my first kill. I got you now! Enemy located.
You want to protect me.
Got it! Ah! Move up! Now!
toss me a stim. Okay, let's go. They want me. They've got me. Take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
But you're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Nimbidi!
Oh, your friend's all dead, Kestis! Really?
Yeah!